Hello guys, welcome to Prep 24/7. So the today's question is, does Hadoop always require digital data to process? Let's find out. Yes, Hadoop always requires digital data to be processed. And that's what the answer to this particular question. I hope you got something helpful, and please do share, and thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel Prep 24/7 for more such updates. Yeah, and don't forget to share us, because sharing is caring. Thank you.